Now at 6, a record number of manatees have died this year, primarily due to starvation from the loss of seagrass beds. The Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission reported, sadly, that 841 manatee deaths were recorded through July 2nd, breaking the previous record of 830 that died in 2013. Biologists believe water pollution is killing the seagrass beds in the area.